Lisa was spotted at the famous Thai restaurant Krappom today, which is located in the Apgujeong Rodeo area of Seoul. The restaurant has been a popular venue for past Lilifilm and Produsorn vlogs. Lisa was seen with the film crew, and there have been multiple theories of what the final product could be. In other Lisa news, Lisa has reached a new peak of 22.9 million monthly listeners on Spotify. She is the most listened to K-pop female artist in the world currently. The number will continue to skyrocket as Lisa has been added to and ranked at number 1 on multiple official playlists recently, and she is still at number 3 for today's top hits. Lisa and Adele have been seen in tandem on many charts and lists as of late. For instance, this past week, Money continues to muster up enough views to narrow the gap between Lisa and Adele on YouTube's top songs this week. Money comes in at number 2. What do you think of today's Lisa news? Please comment, like, and subscribe. Oh my goodness, I'll let you work to the Dalila Mahino, my fashion killer word.